Let's go back to you. And there's a locked door there. There's a lot of interesting things I didn't do through here. Like this door. Ah! Aha! I need a deadlight. FYI, I have no clue what those lanterns are called. I call them deadlights because it reminds me of It. I'm pretty sure those that have seen the movie will understand that. Would have caught on to that. I think it's a suiting name for them. Oh, you. Nope. I'm not gonna give you a chance to do anything, motherfucker. Already. I know I'm making that noise a lot. Can I reach it? No, I can't. Now, what is over? Yeah. Here I go. Fuck you, man. Am I to explore all that? Oh, I see. That's... I'm gonna have to shoot that up more. In order for this to work. And... and there we are. That was the wrong way. I didn't notice that there. Whoa! Dragons! Thought I got rid of you in Skyrim. I love this. I keep forgetting how much I love the traverse system in this game. Since I don't have a guide telling me where all the hidden stuff is, I'm gonna have to keep an extra eye out for everything. Excuse me. Alright, let's do it. Bring him on. Saul's coming a mile away, but... okay. Bring on the horde. Thank you. think after the Crucible, this is like cakewalk. Things. Alright. I need to go that way. That's the way I came. Thank you. I'll sell all the stuff or feed them to a possessed weapon. Another I might give them to my friend who recently bought Darksiders 2. Hello, how are you? Spiffy! Right, come with me, you deadlight. In I go. I'm pretty sure I'm going to actually put it that way. I'm actually curious, what happens if I rotate that way? Wait. There is something over there. I felt it open when I rotated it. And that sound. I'm pretty sure I'll find out about that later. Open the store. That's a boss store. Before I open said big baddie door, I'm gonna save as soon as I use the joystick instead of the D-pad. Now that everything load. Alright. Knock knock. Oh boy. And what is up here? Hello. Probably won't need that for something later. I'll turn my TV up a bit so I can hear it. Now my audio went out of my headphones, so. So if that's not that. What's in the map? Aha!
I cannot.
Is it that low on potions? Oh. I didn't notice. Yeah, so none over there. Alright, down into the... Oh, my god. Come on, just do the backflip. Damn it. Hold on. Oh, I saw you in the trailer. Well, not the trailer, but I saw you. Somewhere. Backflip! Backflip! That wasn't a backflip. That was a bad flip. That's a backflip. Down he goes. Oh crap! Oh. This is cinematic. Cute. Spire key. Ah! So I don't have to go to the, freaking Dead Man Land again. I almost missed you. Good thing I saw you on the map. Woo! Possess claws. Oh. Okay. Let's get rid of some things. I'll play those claws later. And out we go. Alright, let's sell some stuff to Ostergoth.
All new items from lands near and far.
That I really need. Actually, I have a possessed weapon now. Let us actually do some customization stuff. Haven't done that in a while. Actually, I don't like those claws. I'm gonna sell them.
Salutation, fellow wanderer.
I'll tell you guys about my special weapons later, probably. Ooh, no, no, no. I'm gonna keep that.
Yes, I'll...
But yeah, everything I have right now is all the quests completed and whatnot, so all I literally have to do in this game is go beat Absalon. And since this is a new game plus, it doesn't really matter what I do. I can't really continue this death onto another game file. Knock, knock. Ooh. Nice effect. So I'm assuming we're in the same place the Crowfather was, at least the same world. Because it has the same, you know, vibe.